WDHN's The Extra Point, sponsored by Ford.
Well, folks, welcome back. Now, it's been more than 30 years since Headland has gone 7-0, Uncle Benjamin. This follows Headland's coach Danny Rain's initial season. Last year, he only went 1-9. Talking about a 180-degree change. What's up with this?
I'm pretty pumped to see it. Tonight, taking on 3-5 Dale County. Shove it of highlights, starting with the queen, Destiny Buchanan. All hail the queen of Futaji.
Fantastic.
The queen of all Futaji. Here we go. All right. So, I was 1 year, I was a year old.
You were, I don't even want to say how old I was. I think it was on Social Security that year.
Virgil Crawford.
Yeah, throws a touchdown.
Wow, check him out there. What the spin move.
Demarius Jenkins, fantastic.
That's the old circle move on the PlayStation there, friend.
What's the final score there, guys?
28-22.
Well, Headland remains.
Boom, 8-0.
8-0. And as the song goes, they keep on moving, they keep on rolling.